Now that I can see it in normal light. No, yeah, that's good enough. We'll do the black light stuff. It'll get dark till like 8.
Where's our artist? I can't find him anywhere. He seems to be missing. Where could he be?
Is it time for the show?
It's time for the show.
All right then.
What is your name, artist?
I'm Bob Dobbs.
Bob Dobbs, huh?
Today we're gonna paint Sasquatch in the Woods on fire.
Awesome.
I hope everybody has their trusty paintbrush and their bro dreadlocks and their handy dandy, what's this thing
called?
Palette. Oh yeah, it's a palette. All right, let's go see the Sasquatch over here. Follow me. Watch out for the kitty. So Andrew started with, he accidentally pooped his pants and then wiped his underwear all over here. And it kind of shaped like Sasquatch.
Exactly. So
today we're going to finish that piece and make it look more Sasquatchy. Or Skag-squatchy. Is that how you say that? I always wondered if there was really a real Sasquatch. Okay, we're going to start with, just get everything you have. Just get some brown. Get some yellow. Not too much. Adequate. If you have a different size canvas, then that's cool too. Just a little white, and you need all the four food groups. You need brown, black, white. You know, equality. Some yellows. My hair is actually, I bought it off of an old Rasta man. It's a wig, actually. My hair is a wig. And I bought it off an old dead Rasta man, and it gives me good luck when I paint, because I'm so much like more headier than all the Californians and shit. Okay. We got the yellows, and we got the browns. So where are we going to start? Let's start in. Let's give some armpits. Let's just, you can use your fan brush. It's very good for making fuzzy. It kind of gives like a fuzzy thing. Hey, did you see my water, man? I got dry mouth. Oh, here it is. Don't dehydrate while you're painting. It's okay if you drink a little bit of your paint water, because it's non-toxic.
Especially if it's from Big Fork.
Unless if you have old oil paint, don't drink your water if you're painting with oil paint. Let's give him some eyebrows.
He's got
big ol' eyebrows. Okay, so we're coming with the black. We're gonna kind of dial off our black. Like, I like to just paint on my shirt, but you can wipe the brush off. Take a little bit of brown, a little bit of yellow, a little bit of the burnt sienna, a little bit of the crimson moon. Okay, we're gonna give him some outline of some big pectorals here. Because you gotta know Sasquatch, you don't fuck with Sasquatch. He's got rippling pectoral muscles. He's also got a beard. Sasquatch is really just my uncle. My uncle went and lived in the woods. Everybody thought he was Sasquatch.
Sasquatch.
Sasquish. Sasquitch. So, yeah, a little bit more definition, gonna have big muscles. Okay, now we're gonna go a little bit more, we're gonna get rid of more of that dark. We're gonna go a little bit lighter even, more yellow, more white, more yellow. Don't be afraid to get messy. Yeah. Oh, what are you doing over there, kid? Are you gonna shoot me with that bow and arrow? Because you don't like dreadlocks? Huh? What are you gonna do with that bow and arrow? Huh? I'm all peace, you know. If you shoot me, like, my dreadlocks don't allow me to harm any living things. That's their superpower.
So you can shoot me all you want.
It's the Bob Marley superpowers of science.
See, now look, he's a little buffer. See, he's in the water. He's like, whoa, hot tub in time, bro.
Yeah.
Where the chick is. So Sasquatch, he's got a funny grin on his face. You know, we're gonna go crazy here. We're gonna start back to front, which is how should we? Here's some fire. This is fire. This is the sky. Oh, this is gonna be just too fucking crazy, but we're gonna do it. We're gonna go through. We're at the blackout right now, so we're just gonna go ahead and put a couple shadows, long shadows in here from the fire. Oh, the trees. If you fuck it up, just don't be a pussy. Just keep fucking painting, okay? If you mess up. So there's some long shadows, and you just kind of dust in the black a little amongst the blue. We're gonna come back with some green in a minute. Like make it look like a real freaking tree, maybe? If you can. So you just, oh yeah, Bob Ross does that. That's right, the fan brush. You use a fan brush to make trees, dude, like this. Freaking bibbity Bob Ross does it. Look, bam bam.
Bam bam. Bam bam.
Zap zap, happy little freaking trees.
Bam bam.
Land happy little freaking trees, bro. Okay. Bam 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 bam. Okay, there's a shadow from this kitty. The Sasquatch's kitty sitting by the fire. Another tree trunk. A little bit of more some bam bam. Bam 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 bam. And there's this tree behind the fire. This fire is so fucking hot, it's like green. Jesus.
Yeah, I've seen that happen before.
Oh yeah, it's because there's like wire and copper.
Yeah, probably.
I've seen it.
There's maybe a couch on fire.
Exactly. Don't breathe. You guys do not breathe toxic fumes from couch fires. So that's what this is. I'm going to put a little couch in here. Okay. This is a fire. If you guys have ever been to like a trailer court, redneck kegger in the woods.
Yep.
Burn the couch, you know. So that's a couch. There's gonna be a couch. That's a couch. I don't care. It's a couch, dude. Shut up. I'm not gonna stand. Looks like a couch to me. I don't care. I just ruined that painting. I just fucked it up totally.
You don't have to use a fan brush.
Oh, yeah, whatever. Don't worry. I'll move on. There's there's more brushes here. Little brush. If you put your brushes in your armpits when you're wearing your painting shirt, you can clean off most of the paint. So when you put it in your water, it doesn't
try not to spill me on the carpet at all.
Yeah, it does. When you put it in the water, it doesn't make such a mess and you can paint longer. Anyway. That's right. We'll come back with the green in a minute. We got some yellow and some white. We might as well put the whites in his eyes over here. Just Sasquatch eyes. He's got kind eyes. Sasquatch is a kind fellow. He's just been misjudged, like so many people are these days. You know, judged by the Sasquatchiness of their sack. World is terrible. I'm crying. Give them some highlights from the fire. Like, that's where the light is hitting. Fire over here. This hot, white fire. Here's some ripples in the water. Sasquatch in the fucking hot tub. Sasquatch in the fucking hot tub. Sasquatch in the hot tub. Sasquatch in the motherfucking hot tub. That's too much. I need my spray bottles, Andrew. I need to go get my equipment so we can do a real fucking professional video.
I'll set this down and get you something like that, maybe.
Like a spray bottle with water.
Yeah.
Thank you. It's all right, man. That's another test of a true artist. Like, work with what you got, baby.
Huh?
Work with what you got.
Yeah.
I can make it work.
All right.
It's just easier with this bottle. I want to leave some of those red in there. You don't want to cover up everything. You just want to give highlights of the fire. You know, stuff.
Yeah. I like the couch idea too.
There's a couch in here, dude. It's on fire. I'm telling you, there's a couch in here. You'll see it here soon. It'll just pop out in front of you all of a sudden. I'm like, oh, there's a couch. What are you outside? Sorry, I get a little excited sometimes when the Primus is playing. Already on, Wayne. Alright, kitty, get some eyeballs. Meow. Meow. A little nosy. Aww, just like that. And then some highlights from the fire.
Don't ever bump that and then we'll be fine.
Mud.
My name is Mud.
This Sasquatch's name is Mud. He likes mud a lot. A little more highlighty. Switch the sax spot. We might have to do it. Hey, look, it's our good buddy, L.A. Raiders Rager fan.
Oh, LSD Raiders fan.
LSD Raiders fan. That's who it is. It's my good buddy. Where are you going, LSD?
Oh, I gotta go hide. Cops are coming.
Cops are coming. Again.
Run.
Fuck, can I grab a medicinal card, though?
Me too.
You wanna get on some painting?
Oh, sure.
Alright, you wanna do the green?
Sure.
It's like when we were little kids and we used to share the same toilet.
Yeah.
And you used to pee all over my feet.
When we played swords?
Yeah. Played swords and you peed all over me. Try out the fan brush. Alright. I can do these. I'll put a bush right here.
Bush!
We're gonna make the river go. Oh no! Like this tree. Look at these muscles. Boffy Boffy. Are you gonna go see Primus this summer, bro? Mm-hmm. Are you gonna do a LSD?
Yeah, I'd do that kind of thing.
Sasquatch, Sasquatch. Such a friendly Sasquatch. Ooh, that's good. No, I'll overdo it. Do like maybe one other couple down here. Yeah, and then go to the other ones. Oh yeah, pretty, pretty, pretty. You don't want to take up too, you don't want to cover up all the back. You know? Andrew, I love painting. It's so peaceful. Have you ever watched Bob Ross with his little squirrels? And his happy little trees. And see, you're doing happy, look at your happy little trees, Andrew. It's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. If you share the jar, are you blocking the camera? Are you blocking the camera? I don't know, are you?
Yeah, probably.
Bastard. It can't work like this.
Can't work under these conditions. These ones back here should be darker anyhow.
Yeah. They wouldn't get all the highlights.
Maybe this one. I got turds in my butt and they won't go. Spirits in my butt and they won't go. But the gun still rattles, the gun still rattles, oh hey,
oh. What are you doing over there, kid?
The explosion begins.
Is some pink spoid?
I didn't want to go overboard, so I'm kind of taking a break.
Yeah, it's time for LSD's nap. Nappy D. The Sasquatch splashes, and he crashes, and he dashes through the woods, and he smashes. And takes your goods. The Sasquatch, he dashes, and he splashes.
He crashes
the creek. I'm using the two paintbrushes around this technique because I'm so fucking beyond the level of level. What are you doing there, Maximilian? Are you setting up snares for wild animals?
No.
You're not. That's what it looks like, dude. That's illegal. You shouldn't kill animals in need of the flesh. Now, I'm not supposed to do this. They would like, oh, don't use black, or don't paint backwards, like in art class where the square people like, don't follow steps to make it easier. Like, why would you make it easier? P. painting stupidly is like what all the great painters do. Really? Look at how.
You don't get stuck.
Hey Max, you want a mustache?
Yes, I want a mustache.
Come here, I'll paint a mustache on you.
No, not.
That'll be a really cool mustache. Come on.
Guys, I'm stuck.
You know you want a mustache, Max. You see what you look like when you get older. Decide if you want a mustache when you get older.
Look, I'm stuck.
Wow, he trapped himself in his own animal snare.
He's a mummy.
Jeez.
I'm gonna grab myself with a mummy.
Okay, we're gonna make this water come around Sasquatch here. He's gonna go like he's sitting in a pool, like, woo, look at me, I'm in a hot tub, oh, and I'm Sasquatching it.
Dad, you can have a
Mick is like beyond the level of the level, bruh. I mean, Bob.
You know?
Yeah.
I feel stuck.
You what? Okay, you what over there, kid? And the kitty shivers by the river. And the kitty shivers by the river. This is fire.
Fire.
Wow, our painting has come along so much in such a short time. I brought out the highlight, the low light. You need the nipple. You can never forget Sasquatch's nipple. Sasquatches need nipples so they can feed their baby Sasquatches because they're mammalians. Their mammalian mammary glands allow them to suckle the teats of their young ones. Highly important that we
the teats.
It's highly important that we Sasquatch teats. Sasquatch can't live without teats. We gotta be realistic in our portrayals of this universe from when we send it to the great jockey in the second amendment of the existence. That's some hippie shit, bro. I know. It's like 10th level, bro. Oh look, he's got some more rain balls. Don't gotta get too muddy. You gotta be careful. If you get too muddy, you know, freaking muddy. I know he's muddy. He's actually covered in mud. Cause he's like playing in the mud and shit. You know, he's like, well, look at me, I'm Sasquatch and I'm playing in the mud, mud. Look at me, I'm Sasquatch and I'm playing in the mud, mud.
Look,
you're all wrapped up like a mummy.
I'm gonna get so mad at me. But I think this is the only.
Oh. We need more blue. How do I keep getting all fucking green over here? There's a couch right there, dude. There is a couch. Oh, I need to move that up. Couch right there. Couch right there. It's all on fire. It's all on fire. Couch. It's on fire. Sasquatching. Primus have a song about Sasquatch?
Not that I'm aware of, but they probably do.
They probably do, huh?
I would think so.
Totally Sasquatchy thing. Okay, is it time for a commercial toad break?
Let's keep going. It's only been 25 minutes.
You can do that. You don't have any water. And then you need some little blurbies. More blurby swirlies.
I want to redefine the style. One more blue, you kind of get to make it real quick, so it kind of makes the wash and the undercolor shows a little. Then, no bars holded. I mean, no holds barred. Do you have a Kleenex?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna do some funny stuff with Kleenexes.
Yes.
I'm gonna just use my finger. I knew this girl. She was a painter. They called her the Beast. She only painted with her fucking hands.
There's some paper towels.
You can just paint with your
There's
fingers.
There's Kleenexes right here too.
When you're a kid. So you take this paper towel. And you kind of smush it up and kind of make like a flower shape. And you dip it in there. And you get these random shapes, which are kind of good for fire sometimes. Look at that fire. Burn that fucking goats. See, but then also you'll just get a big black smear too.
Ooh,
look at that guy. Whoosh, fire. Does that look like fire?
Yeah.
See, this is how us hobo dreadlocks paint old paper towels and we wiped our butts with.
Luke has Sasquatch nipples. Watch out!
All my canvases.
That made it much easier. And there we have our painting of the day. Sasquatch sitting by the river. No, it's not quite done. Maybe we'll come back to it.
Keep going. Keep going.
I don't wanna...
I always tell myself the video is weak sauce at the end if I don't keep going. If I'm doing any kind of cool video. Which isn't usually the case. Usually they're super lame. Super lame. This is an awesome video, by the way, of Primus.
The red. 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 You take some red and mix it with some blue, you get purple. You get some purple. You get a little purpley in here. Oh, purple. Purple there. Southbound. Oh my, look at. Alright, I'm gonna paint and show you get a mustache. It's gonna be really cool mustache. It's gonna be slow. Salvatore Dali.
Oh my god, I gotta fart some more!
Perfect. You know what? We used to go back in the day in the motherland. We were so poor, we didn't have paintbrushes. We would paint with our dreads.
Ooh.
So I'll show you guys. This is sacred. This is sacred motherland painting. Look at that beautiful swirly texture you can only get with a dreadlock rasta. I am so much cooler than you. Can you put some of this? Oh, look at that. It's all like so gross. It's like splish. commercial break. Is it up? Is it up battery?
Still going now.
Luke has big boogers hanging out his nose.
All right. It's commercial break.
Been brought to you by Weedy. It's time to talk pro.
No, wait. We have to do another up. We have to be learning how to use special brushes. These forked ones. Dinosaur likes the forked ones. They're very good for all kinds of texture. But they have all kinds. Ooh, any kinds of these will work. Don't try to cut up your brushes because that won't work. I tried it. This little double guy is pretty special. And you also need a squirt bottle. And some ultraviolet paint. We're going to be doing some really trippy hippie stuff that a lot of people don't even know about. Hey. That's it.
Back from our commercial break.
What? Oh, I fell asleep again, you guys. You ready to finish your Sasquatch painting?
Oh, yeah!
I got my special glasses to see. Special black light. We're gonna do some black light later. So you guys might need these. Careful, it's hard to see. Alright, back to Sasquatch. And take a nap, man. These hippies need our hippie naps.
Okay.
Alright, we were a little messy last time, so we're going to fix a lot of our mistakes with some of these fine brushes that I'll tell you about here in a minute. Don't watch out for your dreads. So these brushes are really great for texture. Look at that, look how cool that is. Look, oh, it's so easy. Bam, bam, bam. Oh, look, and he's also much hairier. Freaking awesomer. Yeah, get it up in there close. Show the people what it's all about there. Droopy balls. And there's a couch on fire. Remember the fire couch? That's a couch, dude. I told you it was gonna be a couch. Does it look more couch-like now? Maybe here a little bit right here. There, now it's more couch-like, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, we're gonna do some more highlights. Dude, these glasses are like totally tripping me out. It's like green and bendy. There we go. There we go. Sasquatch is getting some really awesome highlights there. Some more fire. Ooh, yellow. I love that brush effect. Look at that. It's so fabulous.
Yeah. Fabulous.
Yeah, you take your handy dandy squirter bottle here and a little bit of that. You gotta keep them moist. Paintings are like women. You need to keep them moist when you're loving them, among other things. More highlights there. One more highlight here. And then I'm gonna go and need some more yellow. I'm gonna yellow the shit out of this. Here we go. Hello. Might as well get our orangutan over down here. Some orange, some key pea cadmium orange.
and some cadmium yellow light.
Oh yeah.
Which is a pretty neutral yellow. It's not green or orange. But I mean, that doesn't matter because we're just crazy over here, man. We're breaking all the boundaries, sniffing all the Sasquatch's sacks, putting nipples on. We're gonna make his nipples pinker. We're actually closer than you think. I'm just gonna do a bunch of little beadly dot dot dots. You keep your old rag. Deedly dot dots 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 deedly dot. Okay, we're gonna go in here and put some heart to these flames. You wanna leave your green in the back. And that's why these brushes are handy too, because you can put so much texture. You can put like four strokes for one. Look, bam, we just saved like 100 years of painting because we did four strokes with one stroke. Four brushes in one, four bristles.
Four bristles.
Okay, more highlights. Oh, I need to do a low light there. And always do sound effects too. It actually makes you paint better. It's been clinically proven. Yeah, like wicha and bam bam and shikabalam.
Shikabalam? Sound like chicks from Bel Air.
Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A.
And then mix a little bit of your orange with your yellow. We're gonna flame this shit up. A little bit orangey. Don't cover some of your stuff. Oh, look at that fire. It's getting
fire.
Getting hotter. Okay. I'm gonna switch up the brush here.
Fire.
Kind of have a orange area next to the yellow area, between the yellow and the brown. Just a little bit of fire in the eyes. Sasquatch gets fire in his eyes. He gets that loving feeling. Okay. All right then. Let's do this guy. So this guy has so much fun. You kinda... It's good for doing that. Little highlights is... That's more flames from the fire. This all stuff is just all fooling around. Do more blacklight stuff later, and that is the cool stuff. That's the stuff no one knows about, the secret legendary ultraviolet art of the ancient times when they painted in blacklight stuff in order to talk with the gods of Sasquatch.
The blacklight gods of Sasquatch.
Yes.
Kill once again.
Now we're going to do some more of that. Texture. Vincent van Gogh had these brushes. He would have been able to make a lot more paintings. Because look, two dots for the price of one. That poor bastard had to make every single dot with one brush. Maybe he put two together sometimes. Probably. He was crazy. A jizzy crazy. Highlights and lowlights. Kind of
stinky lights.
Needs a little more nipple light. It's got reflective nipples.
Electric nipples.
Reflective electric nipples.
Simple nipples.
Yeah, a little bit more over here. Some more highlights. Okay, we're gonna do back to this guy too.
crap, I forgot to get water. Don't forget your water, man. Water is life. Like the Dapple. Man, can't live without water. You can't paint without water. You'll ruin your brushes and your paint and everything else if you freaking have water, dude. You're just silly. Do stuff without water, dude. Okay. Faster, you guys, faster. Can't get fast enough. See, those are sparkles from the fire.
Fire sparkles.
On the tree.
Those are fire sparkles.
Man. Okay. That made some highlight on the water. So we're gonna get some yellow highlights on the water from the trash fire. Reflecting back over here.
Trash fire. It's like crossfire, only trash fire.
Some reflected in the bubbles, in his farts, fart bubbles. Oh, Kitty gets a little yellow in the eyes there. Kitty gets a little yellow highlights too. Meow, meow, kitty, meow. Meow, meow, kitty, meow, meow. Okay. Okay, more yellow over here. We're almost there. Oh my god. Not fast enough. I know you guys got 2 second attention spans. There, we're done. No, we're not. Okay. Just joking.
Just joking.
Bright shines over here.
Just kidding.
This is some bright shines. And it's important you let your canvas dry before you come back to the second step, because otherwise you put this yellow on the blue and it's just gonna like smear into poo.
Smear and the poo on the yellow.
See, that one
was
nice. You want to put the yellow on the darker spots in the water, because that really shows it.
Yeah, contrasty.
Reflecty contrastation. Okay, wait, we need some more over here. This guy needs some. Dude, these glasses are like cutting off circulation to my nose. Is Muffin's face like turning purple?
You're stuffing muffins?
My stuffing muffins are turning purple. Okay, a little highlight here, and a little black. Okay, a little black. Wait, we need a little black right there. Okay. Even dark brown. See, this guy's got this right here. And oh, need this shadow over here to be bigger as a Sasquatch.
Who knows what lurks in the dark? The shadow.
Sasquatch's shadow.
Sasquatch's shadow.
Shadow of the Sasquatch. It's a great movie they're gonna be coming out with pretty soon. Oh, look, I'm just gonna use purple for black because, hey, it looks similar.
Dark Sasquatch. The Dark Sasquatch.
The tail of the Dark Squatch. Squatch. He really liked to go hot tubbing.
Hot tubbing. In Flathead Lake. Burning all the people who live in this trailer park's couches with their kitties. Hanging out, eating cookies. Girl Scout cookies.
There's an ear. He has an ear. Right here. Don't forget, he has to be able to hear. For when Lady Sasquatch says,
he has earwigs in it.
His earwigs in his ears?
Yeah.
Look at, he's got those beautiful, like, Greek lips. He's a very well-sculpted individual. Musculars.
Musculars?
He's got musculars growing, dude. He's a Sasquatch. And we're a little more purple on the kitty. Need some. Aw, there's the little kitty eyes with some whiskies.
Whiskers.
Kitty, kitty, I'm a. And I wanna touch it. Kitty. Oh, no, we can't sing songs from any well known people or YouTube will take away our license to be creative. No Primus. Wah. Primus would like this video. Why don't we find out? Hey, Primus. What do you think about Sasquatch?
Sasquatch and paint.
You like Sasquatch. I know you do. So. There's some tall shadows from the tree. Cutting off circulation to my face. There he is. There he is. There's our little Sasquatchy. Don't you love him? He's like your favorite nephew. Lots of shadows. It's got this bright fire. It's gonna cast lots of shallow shadows and deep shadows from the trees and the Sasquatch.
Sam Squanch?
Sandwich?
Sam Squanch. Bubbles calls him.
Sasquatch.
Sam Squanch.
Bubbles?
Yeah.
Like from Trailer Park
TPB.
Boys? Dude, we are like way better than the Trailer Park Boys, dude. We can like paint and shit.
They can shoot each other with guns, though.
I know, we should do a crossover episode. And we'd like paint a portrait of them. Or something.
They have a paintball guns. We can just pretend we're shooting each other with them sometimes.
Okay. What else? Did I miss anything? Is the stupid paint done yet? God. Yeah, that's good enough for government work, hey? Anyway, so we're gonna do a little more of this. And we're gonna come back here in a minute. And we're gonna go into blacklight mode.
Wow, blacklight mode. Blacklight mode.
Alright, we're ready for the blacklight almost. Never get ahead of yourself too much. You need to do a few little things here before we do the blacklight. Okay, number one, kitty. Kitty needs his leg right here to find. Yeah, zoom in on there. Mr. Raiders fan.
LSD Raiders fan. Wow.
So put another shadow on the kitty. Shadow.
Shadow of the kitty.
And we're gonna do some more shadows back here behind this guy because he makes lots of shadows. And then also we're gonna bring this guy down into the water a little bit of more foreshortening on the arm so it looks a little bit more realistic, like he's like in the water. A little more definition on the couch. I'm just taking black and doing some basic kind of outlines around stuff that I feel needs a little more definition before we go into the black light. Okay, a little more brown over here. A lot more brown. Be sure to wash your brush well when you're switching from black to yellow or brown, black to any color really, because it's, black is so powerful. Black is the most powerful. That's right.
Black is the most powerful, Captain.
Okay, see that? There we go.
White squall dead ahead.
Just put his arms down in the water like that, and that makes a little more realistic.
Yeah, it's got a little bit of...
in front of his body.
Blendy.
We're going to put some more highlights, bring that back down. It's one of the important things about painting is you can always paint over your, what you painted. It's one of the things people forget. It's like, wow. You can always fix your screw-ups. That's why we use canvases and stuff, man. Okay, the nipples need a little redefinition as well. We're gonna turn them pink with the black light here in a minute. But for now we're just
pink nipples.
Oh yeah, Sasquatch got big old pink nipples, man. But for now we're just gonna add a little more definition around the packs, you know, just a little more black. A little more darkness. Darkness! The battle between black and white, man. That battle between black and light.
The battle between dark and light.
This painting, man, you're taking the dark and the light and back and forth until it looks just right. We're gonna take a little more beard down here. This is all just success suggestions, man. You do whatever you want to your Sasquatch, man. You can make him a Sasquatch.
Oh, you know it. I'll do whatever I want to my Sasquatch.
Not talking about your girlfriend. Yeah, do what you want to your Sasquatch. That's funny. Anyway, I think we're almost there, folks. Okay, I'll throw a little more black in there. A little more details back into there. Yada, 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 yada. Oh, wait, I saw something else. Kitty. Kitty needs some more shadowage. Use your trusty dusty squirt bottle. Make sure you're coating around. Right there. Right there. Kitty shadow. Shadow cat.
Shadow cat.
We found a shadow cat. He lurks in the dark. This. That.
Yeah.
Okay. Now we're gonna do switch into black light mode.
Black light.
Into the colors.
Into the colors.
This is black light paint. There are different kinds of black light paint. Some of it's way expensive, some of it's not. This is golden brand. This is the good stuff. Right here, way stronger ultraviolet. And then we have Martha Stewart. It's cheaper. Martha Stewart brand. It's cheaper, but it's not very good. Anyway, we have a black light. This is the fun part. Bear with me. We're in the black light cave. So I have my fork brush. And I'm just gonna texture like crazy around the trees. Black light paintings like this are best viewed in dim light with the black light, because then you see the under normal colors. But you also see the black light colors. Black light paintings are actually view them in different kinds of light. That's part of the magic. If you're really good, you can make them look good in regular light and black light at the same time. You use the black light as kind of highlights or washes. You can dull it down, mix it. Look at that. Happy little trees. Happy little black light trees. It's that easy. Oh, it's so easy. Sasquatch is like, whoa, dude, tripping me out. Okay, back to the trees. You can see the color shift a little bit when I put my hand in front of the light. You can see it. Fun to guess. You can guess what it's gonna look like too, if you so wish. Some of your under black lines. Okay, we're gonna get some blue. And be careful in the black light, because it's hard to tell what colors you're getting, because the light's dim until you see it in the black light. So you gotta kind of guess what colors what. Not guess, but you look. See, there's some blue. Oh, that's a nice blue. These fan brushes. Use them at angles like that. Get some wave texture. Freaking wave texture, bro. In the water, blue. Blue, blue, bro. Okay, right, and then we're getting the green mixing with the blue, and that makes some turtle coitus. Turtle coitus turquoise. There you go. See how easy that is? Look, now you have a big sloppy black light. Beautiful waves. Oh, they're just gonna curl this one up here. That one's gotta curl. Bring some of this up here, this belly, some splashes. Splash. Okay. Now I try to dab out as much as I can of the green paint before I switch to a red or something that's on the other side of the color rail. So I try to get rid of some of this. Just do whatever, bro. Whatever,
bro. Know what I'm saying?
Smear it around. Oh, we're starting to get pretty glowy. It's starting to just show. And stuff.
Show you the glowy.
Look, Sasquatch is coming out of the dark. All right. Here we go with some orange. We're going to do Sasquatch is going to be like orange and freaking orange and brown. Oh my goodness, look at him. Look at that. Is that fabulous or what? Well, let's throw a little. Mix it up. We'll throw a little pink in there too. Ooh, yeah. Now look at that. That's a sexy Sasquatch. Take the pink and you put it inside. You kind of put the orange first and then you come back with the pink. Put it and you go back and forth. Pink to orange, yellow. Ooh, there's our pink nipple. So, as I'm telling you,
pink nipple.
Tell me about the pink nipple. Look at them. Ooh. This one's kind of off center, but that's okay. Nobody's perfect, you know. I bet you there's
Sasquatch just has middle nipples sometimes.
Yeah. There's people out there with strange nipples, you know, and they
deserve, get along.
Yeah, they deserve love and respect. Just like anybody else, any other triple nipple.
Triple the nipple.
Block my own light, man. You see that?
Oh yeah.
Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam.
Bam, bam, Bigelow.
I'm just gonna go through and do all of the freaking pink that I'm gonna have in here. All of the pink, all of the pink, all of the pink, all of the pink. Some in his eye. You just lick it real quick. Lick it and smear. Oh, that's okay. Now I'm going back with the yellow. Lello.
Green.
Lello. The yellow is kind of greenish. That's the thing. Black light. Like, for some reason, yeah. The yellow gets greenish. It's the thing. It's the chemicals.
It's all about the chemicals, man. Gotta stay natural.
It's a chemical retraction or refraction or something. Okay.
Refraction.
So your ultraviolet paint is transparent, so your undercolors will show through, and it'll just be kind of like highlights and stuff.
Orangutan marriage?
Arranged orangutan marriage. Oh, a little more pink on the nips. There you go. Pink on the nips.
Dude.
Is it looking pretty trippy there, LSD?
Yeah.
Yeah, bro. Totally. Almost there. Oh, man.
Are you pooping?
I've been holding a turd in all day.
Oh, you're fine.
Look at it, looks like he's on fire.
He's on fire.
He's on fire. He doesn't even know it. He's like, oh, Sasquatch, I'm on fire and I don't know it. Okay, we're gonna do in his eyes. Just crazy, man. His eyes are just all crazy.
Crazy, bro.
More Lello. Not cred, I'm out of Lello.
Crud snipers.
Got some more Lello here. Yellow, yellow, yellow.
The black light looks blue.
Yeah, it's ultraviolet. It's in between black and blue and purple. It's actually a gateway to a secret galaxy. Hey, I'm gonna do the finger thing.
Oh yeah.
You gotta finger your painting. Like I said, they're like women. You gotta keep them moist. Sometimes Creepy. You gotta finger them. You just get all in there with your beastly finger. Don't knock shit over like a beast. You just smear it all up in there. It's like, use your fingers. You don't waste any.
So he's smart.
You were a pap smear.
Smart.
Okay.
I'm really smart.
Okay, here we go. Fire. Fire. We need to sometimes, if you,
revape.
You gotta revape sometimes. You gotta moisten, like I say. I'm always talking about keeping her moist. Oh, I was forgetting the sound effects.
Sound effects?
You gotta do the sound aspects. I mean, FX? Something like that?
No effects. The band.
Does that mean you're not allowed to, like, have effects?
No, we need effects. Okay. Lots of effects. Know what I'm saying.
There's a couch on fire in there. Bring it out here. Ooh, that's the sun! The sun is ruining
it. The sun has come. It's actually helping it. It's helping it a lot.
It's helping it a lot.
We need it a little bit.
Jeez, I just went through that yellow like nothing. Oh, yellow, yeah. Yellow is a weak color, so.
Yeah.
We're gonna go through the freaking yellow. It's just a fact.
Which life. Happens.
It's a fact of life.
Which happens.
So always have extra yellow. Okay. Sounds like a freaking mountain lion, girl.
Yeah.
Okay. Where are we at? Over there.
We're at this really special area.
I think we need to come back with more Lello. Do some here. We're just gonna kind of go over all the red area. Some texture. And keep pink on the red. So just kind of go over the red areas.
That's what she said.
Whatever color you got. It's important that you go over red with red and pink with the black light. Because if you go over, like, say, green with the pink, it'll turn brown. Unless that's what you want, but more often than not, making it muddy is not a good idea.
More often than snot.
More coffin than brat.
Bratwurst?
Okay, green. I put too much green in here, dang. So we're going to use some more green, because waste not, want not. We're going to put some more green over here. It's going to be grass. Green grass. Check that out. You know Chewbacca. I think Chewbacca is related to Sasquatch.
Oh, yeah. I think Chewbacca is a Sasquatch.
You think they're like cousins?
They're broskins.
They're broskins?
Yeah.
Well, we got to... He likes to smell grass. There's all this grass growing in his field.
The grass is always greener with the Sasquatch on the other side of Flooded Lake.
Yeah, Sasquatch likes to grow this black grass. Growing some black grass. Grass is growing in by the kitty. Grass is growing. River's flowing. No telling which way we're going. Wow, there's some more green. I can use the green right here. Oh shit, I got some red in my green. I don't know what that's gonna do. Okay. Yellow again. Damn it. We're on a time limit, you guys. This is a race. If we don't if we don't get it done in time, we're not gonna make it to
the promised land.
Oh yeah, the land of milk and honey. They're gonna not sponsor us, so we're not gonna be famous on television.
Let's make it to the Great Valley.
No, that'll be some other show. We'll paint dinosaurs.
Yeah.
But we're Sasquatch on this. There we go. See, you gotta do the...
It's getting Sasquatchy.
Gotta do the gradations, man. The different colors. You go with pink and orange, and then you come back with the yellow. Yes. Smaller. I like to lick them. Get some more gooey.
Just like Wheaties.
Just like Wheaties.
So now we're going to come back with a little blue. We're going to do kitty. Kitty, kitty, kitty on my foot. Oh, look at how blue kitty is. Kitty is sad and blue. Kitty on my foot. And I won't ditch it. Kitty on my foot. Look at the black light kitty. Oh, black light kitty. Aw, isn't he cute? Merry frickin' Christmas.
Hello, critter.
down the fritter.
Merry fucking Christmas.
You put a little blue. I like to accent my black lines with blue. It gives it just a weird kind of frosty burnt ashes look. We are having technical difficulties.
Technical nipple tees.
And put a little blue in Sasquatch's eyes. Aw, old blue eyes. Are we done yet? Oh, what do you guys think? Are we done? $1 million yet? Am I Vincent Van Gogh yet?
Oh yeah, I don't know. Just keep going and going. They like energizing money, bro.
How do you tell when a painting is done, dude?
You just don't.
You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna do some
Northern Lights.
Northern Lights. That's right. Don't watch your drips. Have a rag handy. Watch out for the water. It's very powerful. If you're overdrive, then you'll drip and smear all your shit. So have a rag ready, always. Gotta stop that drip before it ruins everything. Okay. But you do want it moist. So you can smear all around here. There we go. That's nice. I'm going with the blue. I'm come back with a little yellow or green. Whatever you got left over now, I'm going to use green. As long as it's green or yellow. There's a little bit of that in there. The sky turns from green to blue to yellow, dude. Scoop a little yellow off of here, over here, more intense fire flame edge. I miss a spot right there, looks like it needs it. Highlights on the kitty.
Highlights on the kitty.
And then we're going to the big city lights. Kitty has yellows in their eyes. Highlights where the fire is, kind of over the top of where you put highlights before. Shkabam, shkadoodle,
shkadoodles,
shkanoodle,
snickerdoodles.
Ooh, I like snickerdoodles, dude. The snickerdoodles are flabulous. Okay, it's done. See how the green just defeats the yellow?
Just kills it.
Wait. Kills it.
Kills it. Get back to blue one more time. Look at this, whatever. It's all just suggestions, you guys. I'm just kind of showing you ideas, things you can do with the black light. I like to put blue in my dark areas because it is a cold color and it recesses, lets the kids out for recess, makes it look like it goes backwards.
Backwards.
Blue, ultraviolet blue, especially when it glows like this. It's just trippy. Okay. We're gonna do it.
Thank you. thunder test. The thunder lightning.
Black light and good and regular light. No, does it look okay in regular and pretty good?
See?
Burp, burp, burp,
disco.
These are gonna be